I love racing, and even on Chinese New Year, I'm still training.